perspective. Breaking Dawn is the last book that she'll tell the story for. And I think that that's right. You can pull things out forever, but eventually they start sounding really flat. This is the natural end of the story, and I wouldn't want to prolong it longer than it should be. I may go back with other characters, but we'll see if I recover from the last 2 years. I want to take a year and just write whatever I want to write, and I'm guessing there will be things that are pretty out there. You know, this to get away from editing, I wrote a book about aliens. This year, maybe it will be ghosts, maybe it will be mermaids, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe it will be humans. That's kind of crazy. So I want a chance to write just for the love of writing again. And I may get back to the poems. I don't know if I can stay away from them forever, so it's a possibility. All right, so those are the questions. I think we're going to go someplace else to sign. But before I'm done, I just want to thank you guys so much for waiting in line all day, for being here, and for being lovely.